everyone, welcome back to my channel Storm Adventure Time, and my name is Storm. And today is Sunday, it's a lovely day outside. Yesterday it was honestly horrible, it was over 30 degrees outside, and anything above 25, I can't handle it. So I was pretty much dead yesterday, but today I decided to do a little daily vlog, what I do on like weekends. And I already did like a home task, like a little bit of laundry, cooking, cleaning, and I'm just waiting for my laundry to finish drying, and I'm gonna wash my makeup brushes, and then I will be heading to London, to the central London, for Shalada Festival. And as well, after that I will probably head to the London Zoo, where I've never been before. And the reason for that is because last weekend I really wanted to film a video about Harry Potter locations in London, and one of them is in London Zoo, which was in the very first part of the book and movie. So that's what I wanted to do last weekend, but I don't know what happened, but the whole filming just completely failed, and it was too bright, too crowded, too loud, and it didn't work out. So I'm sure by the end of summer I'll get that video out, because I wanted to do it for a long time. And what really encouraged me to actually start filming it was the game which just recently came out, which is Wizards Unite, and I really found it that I love it. So I wanted to integrate kind of a little bit about the game, which is not sponsored, and locations around London about Harry Potter. So I hope that you will find it interesting. And today I'm just a little bit of wandering around London, and to be honest, when you see this video live, I will be heading to Leeds, where I will be traveling with my sister and brother-in-law throughout Northern England for a week. So there are some exciting videos coming, which I hope you will enjoy as well. And now I just need to do a few more things before I'm heading out. So let's go and see what my kind of usual day looks like on the weekend. Just a very quick interruption from the editing time, because I just realized that I failed with one clip when I went to Westfield to have lunch on the way to Gelato Festival. So I had lunch in Westfield because it was kind of on the way, very convenient for me. So I went to my favorite grab a fab place, and what you see on the screen right now is not a dessert, it's a lunch for me. So one thing, and then I headed to King's Cross area where the Shalada Festival was, and it's such a nice area which I do need to explore more. And they have at the moment outdoor cinemas, so it's really nice by the canal, next to a very nice square with fountains, and it's just such a lovely free activity to do in London, which I wanted to share with you as well. So now let's go back to my actual video filmed on the day. So I am at the Gelato Festival right now. I believe I will not be going to the zoo today because I got here quite late and later than expected, and the queue was crazy. When I got in, it's very interesting. I've never seen the festival before. It's literally, you come, you get to try every single flavor they have. They give you for free, well, you pay for the ticket, but you get to try every single flavor, and then you can vote which one you like the best. So I already tried two, really, really amazing gelato. And if you want to go yourself and you're in Barcelona, or on the 28th and 29th of September, so you might want to try it as well, so I am gonna go and try more ice cream because this is the best. So let's go and try more. Just look at the size of this ice cream portion. So teeny tiny. And it's adorable. And absolutely amazing. So it's the first ice cream I'm trying. And so far all of them are the best. So I understand that these are the best gelato makers in the world who are competing. So that's why it's absolutely delicious. So I'm eating this and I'm gonna try more. Alright, I think this is gonna be the craziest flavor I've tried because this is strawberries, balsamic vinegar and something else. Oh my god, let's try it. Seriously a lot, but it was really worth it. I spent 3 hours in the festival, which I actually expected to spend like around an hour or so, but honestly I feel exhausted and really full, so I think I'll just head home and that will be it for today. And if you enjoy a little bit of vlogs and what I do on my just days off or on weekends, please like this video, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you next time. Bye!